fire forced a coffee shop to close for the time being. Flames broke out inside the Proper Cup Coffee House on Forest Ave in Portland yesterday. The deputy fire chief says the fire started in an electrical outlet, spread to a wall in the back of the building.